Hey, welcome everyone. So good to see all of you. Thank you so much for choosing to spend your evening with us. And I don't think you'll be disappointed. I think you are in for a fantastic show. My name is Paul Kyle. I direct the Edina Concert Band. This is my good friend and colleague, Nick Gaudette, who conducts the Edina Concert Orchestra. And of course, one of the reasons we're all here, we have our very special friends from the island of St. Thomas, U.S. Virgin Islands. The Rising Stars are here. They are amazing musicians. You'll enjoy the technique that they use, but they will also dazzle you with their performance. Their enthusiasm and love for playing, it's visible immediately upon their first note, so excited for you. The order of the show will be the band is going to open with just a couple of numbers. Orchestra is going to play a couple of numbers, and then we'll trade places, we'll bring the Rising Stars up, and they will regale you, and then we'll do a couple of numbers just for you, a special for tonight, some combined numbers with all three forces together.
And I just wanted to say that this is part one of a greater exchange that's going to be happening. The concert orchestra with some varsity orchestra members and some friends from the band program will be on tour this spring break, and we're going down to the St. Thomas, and we're going to be doing an exchange with them on their island. So this is part one. You get to see the U.S. side, and you know, we'll make sure to document what happens down there, too. Spring break! Spring break!
This relationship has been going on since 1988, when Peter and Serene Simon reached out to the Rising Stars. The concert band has been there three or four times. Bill, how many? Five times? A good five times. And we have always been the recipients of amazing hosts with the Rising Stars. So we're so grateful to be able to pay it back. Thrilled that Luana Wheatley, who is the Department of Tourism from the Virgin Islands, is here. Luana, where are you? There she is. Round of applause. Thank you for being here. This is going to be terrific. We'll get started with a little trip to south of the border to Brasilia with a piece called Baikitu with the Edina Concert Band.
Thank you. the Stars Yusu Orchestra is pleased to present this song as our message to the youth of the world. The high rate of school dropout at the rapid increase in violence in the world must stop. Episodes of violence are not relegated in any one area of the world in which we live, but they affect all members of our community in one way or another. One can only wonder why, with all the opportunities available to our youth, they would choose to drop out of school and resort to the violence as an avenue for self-expression. Too many have chosen to forego the highest level of accomplishment, that is education, in order to seek acceptance in in the arms of violence. Excuse me. Dropping out of school is not the answer. Violence is not the answer. The Rising Stars is here to encourage everyone to educate yourself and stop the violence. This is our message to the youth of the world.
It's so complicated.
All right. Thank you, everybody. Boy, don't they sound fantastic. Yeah, don't they sound amazing? Rising stars, yeah. So, if you like what you hear tonight, or if you know somebody that would have liked to have been to this concert, they're actually playing again tomorrow at Edinburgh Park at 7 o'clock. And that's a free concert, so please tell your friends and family. They're also going to be playing with the Panhandlers, which is a local steel drum ensemble as well.
Following this concert, we have two combined numbers for you, and then we'd like to invite you out. We have a great reception. Peter and Sri and Simon host a little get-together for us out there, and we'd love for you to join us, get to know these fine young men and women, and talk a little bit, so you're all welcome out for the reception following the concert.
And just a couple quick other notes. As you can see, there's many drums up here. These are pretty large instruments. We're looking for as much help as we can to get everything striked down off the stage today. Believe it or not, we have to turn the stage over for a choir concert right away tomorrow morning. So if you can, we're looking for some help. But please make sure that you get cake. Please make sure that you mingle and everything like that. But we'll be striking the stage up here right away after the concert.
We'd also like to ask for your help in another way. When you go out for the reception, there's a couple of donation boxes out there. And if you find it within yourself and you have the means, we'd love for you to help contribute all the money that goes into the donation box, whether it's checks made out to Rising Stars or Ben Franklin's, will all go to help defray the cost of the tour for the Rising Stars. It's no secret why they don't come every year. It's super expensive to tour, and especially when you have equipment like this. I don't know about you, but I would pay to see that again. Wait a minute. The concert was free, so you can use the donation box, and anything you give will go right to the Rising Stars to help, again, defray the cost of the tours. Some thank yous. We found some new friends in this whole adventure in Andy Martin from Inverhills Community College and Jeremy Kunkel from Panhandlers. Are either of those guys here tonight? They have their concert tomorrow night. They have been super gracious in helping us find stands for the drums in any way possible, and they just love what they call the Pan community. So they met with us numerous times and were super gracious, and we're thankful for everything they've done. I think a special round of applause needs to go to Peter and Serene Simon, who had the vision to start this. Since 1988, this relationship has been going on, and they just loved it and nurtured it all along the way. So thank you so much for everything you've done. We are excited to close with just two more combined pieces. We'll do Despacito and Africa. They sent us Despacito. We sent Africa from our marching band show and forced orchestra to learn it. So it's been a lot of fun, but I would be remiss if I didn't have us give a thunderous applause again to this amazing group of young people, the Rising Stars. With that, let's bring out their director, El Tino Pickering, to lead both Despacito and Africa. Tino.